Okay, so this one time when I was in fourth grade, I was about 10 at the time, my fourth grade teacher came up to me and told me, you're never going to succeed and you're always going to be a failure. I was not happy about that, but that's what happened.